This man named Goran Krog left his home country Sweden on a bicycle in October 1995 and traveled 13,000 kilometers to the foot of Mount Everest in April 1969. Here he completely climbed Mount Everest twins on May 3rd and May 23rd of the same year. For this he did not use oxygen tanks or anyone helps. Later, he again traveled to Sweden on his bicycle.